This is in Bujagale in Uganda. Apparently they love the camera. Okay,